We are back on Monday Night Fury, and are you ready, Uniondale, New York? It is time for the main event. Fatal 4-Way Steel Cage for the PWW World Television Championship. And representing the Generation X, it's a Victoria Lazarus. As Lazarus is one of the more skilled and tougher of the DX, and coming out here to try and bring home some gold to one of the greatest factions of all time. They got two words for you, if you can dig that. It is the main event of Monday Night Fury. I'm gonna call Blue, baby. Get you gold. This is setting up to be an epic steel cage match for the television championship, as here comes none other than the most twisted of them all. It's the Jester, Jackie J. You do not want to play games with her, that is for sure. Jackie J will win every single time. Getting a shot at the television championship right here on prestigious worldwide wrestling. Monday Night Fury main event. It is going down. I'm a hardwood, baby. Get you sold. You know what time it is. It's a bad girl time, and here comes Shelly Dyer, baby. And it is the second time in 2 weeks that a bad girl will be in the main event of Monday Night Fury, as they are trying hard to get some gold in one of the newest factions in wrestling today. It is the Bad Girls, and it is Shelly Dyer, and coming out next is the champion, the Foxy Nicole Fox. She will be in the motherfucking house to defend the championship in the steel cage match. It's Monday Night Fury, and that's hardwood, baby. It's going down. I get you, sir. Hold it together, gentlemen. The champ is here. Put some respect on it. It is the PWW World Television Champion. It is the Foxy Nicole Fox, baby. And Uniondale, New York, making some noise for the television champion. Do not let the looks fool you. She is the baddest of the bad, and she can damn well kick some ass in that squared circle and get a chance to prove it right here on Monday Night Fury in the main event. Steel Cage, Fatal 4-Way, PWW Television Championship. On the line, it's time to put the women and children to bed and go looking for dinner. I'm as hardwood, baby. Get you some.
I'm
We got a fight brewing. It is the moment we have been waiting for, the main event. There is the PWW Television Championship on your screen. That is what they're fighting for. Steel cage getting lowered down. It is time, Uniondale, New York, to get it on. Steel cage, fatal four-way for the PWW World Television Championship. The Jester, there's Shelley Dyer, and of course the champ, Nicole Fox, and here we go. And Dyer locking up with Victoria Lazarus of DX and gives her a nice reverse elbow, and the Jester going right after the champ. 15 minutes on the clock. You got 15 minutes to win this damn thing. And that is a long time to be inside that steel cage. And what a dropkick by the Jester. No matter who wins, whether it be Nicole Fox or a new champion, they will be defending it on a Saturday at a Beach Bash as we are closing out summer, moving right into September, and come October and Halloween, that is our special 1 year going strong for PWW. You do not want to miss that celebration. That is for motherfucking sure. And right now, the main event, these four ladies are just beating the living hell out of each other. Just for a television championship. We got 13:50 on the clock, and Shelley Dyer cleaning house right now. And what a reversal by Victoria Lazarus. The strength. Victoria of DX, and look at the Jester putting in her sneaky moves as the joke's on you, Nicole Fox. And now Lazarus picking up Shelley Dyer and taking the bad girl down with a swinging neck breaker. And here goes our climber, our first climber. It's the Jester, and Lazarus there to try to get her off, and Jester kicks her in the face, and she's going to start climbing again. And Lazarus right back at it and knocks her right back down to the mat. And the champ now kicked to the gut on Dyer and a big hammer to the back. And now they're going to switch. Now it's the champ on the Jester and Lazarus of DX on Shelley Dyer. And Victoria decides she's just going to climb. And Nicole Fox is right there. It's been a hell of a freaking night. As Harper Torres of the NWO, hashtag Free Gino, came out once again to chokeslam the Intercontinental Champion right to hell right before their big match on a Saturday, and the PWW Light Heavyweight Champion Go-Go Mermaid at the end of Kitty Jade's match that she lost to Quinn Adams. She adds insult to injury by coming out and whopping the belt right into her face. As things are heating up, the Living Legends clearing house of the LWO at the end of their match, and things got a little crazy gearing up for Saturday's Beach Bash, and that is going to be a hell of a show. Every championship will be on the line as we got Shelley Dyer and the Jester climbing, and Victoria Lazarus there to take care of Jackie J. And now Dyer, she's going to be on top of the cage. All she's going to have to do is get over to the other side, but Victoria Lazarus of DX is there, and the Jester's there. They're both going to pull her down as Nicole Fox going to climb, and Victoria is there, and Victoria going to powerbomb the champ off the rope, good God almighty. And now moving to the Jester, and she's going to powerbomb her off the rope, and let's make it a trifecta, as now she's got Dyer to powerbomb her off the rope, good God almighty. Victoria Lazarus clearing house in the steel cage match for the PWW World Television Championship, and nobody wants a piece of her right now. And now going right after the champ, gonna choke slam the champ straight to hell And all she's got to do now, as all three ladies are laid out, is climb the cage and walk away the television champion. Instead, she's going for more on the champion lay down DDT. Good night, Nicole Fox. And now we got a climber in Jackie J as she is trying to work her way to the top. But again, Victoria Lazara there to stop her. And Jackie J tries to fight her off with a kick to the face. And now she's going to jump off the ropes and double axe hammer right into the face of Lazara as Lazara goes down. And Shelly Dyer there to pick up the pieces. And Jackie J moves over to Nicole Fox. What a hell of a fucking fight we got going on. As Jackie J just made Nicole Fox the television champion tap out. But that does not get you the win. It is still hell. And the only way you can win is by climbing the fucking cage. There is no pins. There is no submissions. You can't ask the pretty little ref to open the door. You've got to climb and you've got to get over. We got 9 minutes and 45 seconds on the clock, and Victoria Lazara climbing now, and nobody's paying attention, and she's going straight to the top. Nobody's paying attention. Nicole Fox working on Jackie J, and Lazara could get this foot over. She could win it right here, and Nicole Fox, just in the nick of time, is going to get Lazara pulled down from the top back cage. Just in time to save her television championship. And this has been an epic battle on Monday Night Fury for the PWW World Television Championship. It's prestigious worldwide wrestling, the mountaintop of women's wrestling. It's just better, you dig? And now we got a fight on top of the cage between Nicole Fox and Victoria Lazara, the champion, and DX. And now Lazara climbing down, and the Jester takes out Dyer. The Jester takes out Lazara, and Nicole Fox, she could get over right here. No! The Jester was there just in time. Nicole Fox almost had the television championship defended, and the Jester was there to stop her. And now Jackie J slamming Nicole Fox's face up against that steel. And now Nicole Fox to return the favor, and that one's gonna knock the Jester down. And now Nicole Fox climbing the top of the cage, and the only one paying attention is the Jester, and she's slow getting up. And Nicole Fox at the top, and now the Jester's there. Gonna pull her down one more freaking time. As Shelly Dyer just putting a whooping to Lazara on the other side of the ring. And now the Jester climbing, Nicole Fox climbing. We are gonna have another fight on top of the cage. 7 minutes and 56 seconds to go. And Nicole Fox now. And look at the move by Victoria Lazara as Nicole Fox with the Jester's head smashes her down. Throws her off the top of the cage. Dear God Almighty, Nicole Fox might have just done it right there. She is going to remain the PWW Television Champion. What a fucking fight. Nicole Fox defied the odds and retained the Television Championship. That's it. It's done. It's over. Monday Night Fury is finished. I will see you Thursday on Thursday Night Girl Fight. I'm S. Hogwood. I'm fucking out of here.